Well, speaking of, okay, you may climb. Climbers climb. Speaking of great, amazing stars, we're hanging out here with some kids previewing the Muddy Fundraiser 2017. And I don't know about, you know, the Cavaliers and the Warriors, but these are like the all-star
these are,
athletes.
These are the
right
true
here.
Athletes, yes.
Yeah, true athletes, let me tell you.
All heart.
This is amazing. Now, Principal Beers, okay, this is not a final exam, but this is a really great field day for your students.
It is, for sure. We are so lucky to be here 2 years in a row, having a great time at our mud run, getting as muddy as possible.
Right. And tell us about the school. You guys have really come a long way in a few years. In 6 years, I believe.
We are 7 years old.
Started the name of the school is?
Campus International School. Mm-hmm. 7 years old. We are K-8. Mm-hmm. Building a brand new building on 2160 Payne Avenue. Mm-hmm. We'll house about 725 students next year.
Congratulations.
With a pretty extensive wait list, about 300 students sitting on a wait list.
So there's a waiting list, 300. Now tell us what's unique about the school. Many people probably haven't heard about you guys.
Sure. We are an international baccalaureate, which basically means the student's curriculum is connected to the world in a way that's different than a traditional school. The goal of an IB student is to have international mindedness through the learner profile. This is a great day to practice learner profile, being a risk taker, being courageous, being balanced, living a balanced lifestyle. So this is a great opportunity for us. The other goal is to take action to make the world a better place. And so our students are always looking for ways to improve our school, to improve the city, and to improve, of course, the world.
This is awesome, and we see a lot of tremendous achievements here. Some students were timid early this morning, and now, Kyle, we see them aggressively taking on these options.
You know, it's a great way to team build a kid's confidence, build anyone, really, parents' confidence. You know, I've seen a lot of adults get a lot more scared than kids, but it's just a great way to build your confidence, a great way to have fun. I mean, you can't beat a better way for team building.
It's really awesome. For people just joining us, where is your adventure camp located?
We're right
here,
next to Hopkins Airport, right off of Grayton Road. You know, if you know where the airport is, we can see the airport. If Cam went over there, we can see the airport from our front door. So we're right off of I-480. So very centrally located. We get people coming from anywhere from Columbus, Youngstown, Canton.
You name it, they're here.
They're coming.
Well, we love it. We're having a great time out here with these awesome students. We're going to finish with a big hill run. Oh, boy. All right. We're going to go back to you guys in the studio. Look at these little go-getters.
Yes.
Wow.
They're going to sweep.
Oh.
Big finish. Big finish.
He's up. He's up.
Oh, he's up.
Tuck
the Charmin in there.
He's back at it.
I'm exhausted just watching them.
I am, too.